Somewhere along the line, it became customary for coaches to hand out these gifts to their team. So here's my gift to my team this year. I am on Blake's last team.
I'm excited. Let's do it.
Hey, it's going to be a blast, dude. Yeah. And all I got was this lousy t-shirt. You're welcome, America.
Oh, I'm on Blake's last team. All I got was this lousy t-shirt.
Wow. My first voice treasure. Thank you, Blake.
I wanted to make a gift for my team. I am currently doing some merchandise for my fans in the world I call Hello Lovers. So my hoodies usually have Niall Horan, Hello Lovers. Now it's Niall Horan, The Voice.
Man, that was unbelievable.
There's a little hoodie for you. So when you get on my team, you get a beautiful, colorful hoodie for yourself to take home. It's a good one.
Everybody on the teams have like these sweatshirts or t-shirts or whatever that they're handing out to their team, but if you come get now a team chance, you get a specialized New Era by The Voice 3 cap.
Obviously, you gotta come get down with Chance team, you know what I'm saying?
You have to be a winner to even hang around me. So the people that are on my team, natural born winners.
I'm gonna get you guys 2 more hats, okay?
Literally the only people in the world that have this hat are the people that are on Team Chance. Like I made 10, I had to make 2 extra for the trio. So shouts out to everybody on my team.
Congratulations, welcome to Team Chance.
All right, so I'm back fresh for season 23. And don't worry, I did not fail to bring the Team Kelly jacket. And a nice wine burgundy, if you will, this season.
I'm gonna have to go with Kelly.
Oh my God, I love you! Oh my God, I'm so excited! Only a couple of these left to give away. Team Kelly, the team to beat. That's right, that's what I said.
Thank you.
You would pick me? My man. Since you said you would pick me, I'll just give you the gift that I give people that pick me on their team. All right? Yeah. That's my team shirt. That's for you.
Thank you.
Good to meet you, brother. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.